My name is Raj Singh, and I'm the plant doctor at LSU. The goal of my program is to provide accurate and rapid diagnostics of all these plant health problems to Louisiana growers. When I was growing up, I wanted to become a human doctor, but that didn't work out, and I started working with plants, and that's when I developed the interest in working with plants and taking care of the plant health. I diagnose plant health problems caused by various biotic and abiotic issues, and these problems are brought in to me by Louisiana growers, and my main goal is to diagnose the problem and make recommendations to take care of that problem. As you know, human population is growing and we have more mouths to feed. On top of that, all these plant diseases, they create a lot of damage and results in yield loss. So our main goal is to diagnose those problems accurately and rapidly so that those losses can be minimized. We like to diagnose problem for the people, but we are at the same time, we want them to diagnose their own problems. So if we have a grower who is working with us, we want to teach them or train them so that they are not just dependent on us. Being known as plant doctor is really cool, and I believe I'm the only plant doctor in the state of Louisiana. And it's cool because I work like a human doctor, but only with the plants. When you go to your physician, you tell them what your problem is, and they give you medicines for that. But in case of plants, I have to find out what is wrong with them, because those poor plants, they can't talk. So it's really cool to find out what are they suffering from and how to take care of their problems.